So what is going on, and welcome back to some more Neo. It's been a while since I played the game, a good 3 days, 4 days. I recorded quite a bit of it on Thursday and recorded videos to be uploaded over the weekend because I was away. And today's the first day that I've been conscious enough to be able to do it, to do something. But there is this Twilight mission that I want to do. The Blessed Village, it's level 15 and it's in the very first area. So I'm hoping that it's just gonna be a nice ride. We just kill some things, and it just be a fun experience. But I know this game, and it's not gonna be. And we have switched our guardian spirit to Kato because I know the next area is full of little slimes that are really weak to fire. So. Motherfucker. Well, that didn't work out. I think I'm very over leveled for this area. Because it is level 15. Yeah, oh, me. Don't think I'm gonna get much loot. This may be just a place for me to get elixirs, which I'm not opposed to. I do eventually want to go back and do the Warrior of the Warrior of the West fight, because I want to get that paired Roykin. Oh shit. Doesn't seem to be too hard. Level 18, fuck. 12. Not gonna get much good shit. This may just be for the, well, that's obviously, fucking Oni. Where is that guy? Holy shit. I need to run so bad. Thank you. Not even a fucking elixir. Oh, fuck's sake, man! Shit! I need to find out where that fucking... I was up here. Oh! Fuck. I have totally fucked up. I have totally fucked up. If I can kill him, I'll be happy. Yeah, I fucked up. Oh my God. There he is. There, at least now he's not gonna fucking come back. Now, I don't have to worry about these fucking bitches coming back. Yeah, all of you fuck off. Let's go back to your own business. Man, I've completely underestimated this area. I don't know what this is gonna spawn in though. Elixir, longbow, nothing. Just a bunch of shit. But then again, it's not all bad. Because... 31, nah. Because it means that we're getting elixirs, we're getting materials to sell. So it's not all bad. That's a new fucking move. I'll take that elixir all day, day. Goody old Dharma. I do want to see what this item is though. Probably going to be a bunch of shit. Oh my. Never happened. Don't think I should be struggling this bad. None of that. Come on, bitch. No elixir? Fuck you. I love them elixirs, man. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought I could hear one. Impaled by outlaw. Is this open? Seems to be locked. Let me guess. Oh, I got the keys to the residence. Probably everything I get now is gonna be shit, yeah. Well, at least the shrine's still there. Let me guess, is this going to be a mimic? Man, this area does not look fun at all. Now I can level up. Kotodama, receive blessing. Level up. That increases everything. I can't carry any more spirit stones. The fuck is this? Oh, salt. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Small spirit stone. Really? Fuck off. Now we're gonna fight this fucklord. Don't think they can climb. At least it's not summoned anyone, I don't think. Oh, do I just go down and pop it and then fuck their days up? I know I can buy more of these, but I just want them to burn to death. Now we'll go down and fight this piece of shit. I fucked up! I wasted that like a fucking idiot.